For those of you who are taking communicative abilities in English, I'm going to share with you here in Microsoft Teams where it says body paragraph development. This is an Excel spreadsheet where I will be including, as I read over your work, I'll be listing out a few key points. And off to the right of each of these key points, you'll see three columns. One that's marked done, a second column called pending, and a third, not sure. The idea here is to X off each of these points as you've completed it. If it's pending, like pending, once it's completed, you can indicate done. And if you're not sure about either what I'm referring to or how to fix it, then you have a column to indicate there that you're not sure how to correct the issue. So I'm going to be going through each of the breakout rooms. I'll go into the files, week four, and I'll be opening up the Word document where you should have your work. Please make sure that you've indicated very clearly the body paragraph, the academic text that I'll be looking at to grade. Make sure that it's at the bottom of the rest of the work that we've been working on, the paraphrased paragraph that we worked on earlier this week. In some cases, maybe some of you copy and pasted the actual transcript of your spoken response from Monday, which is fine. That probably will be at the top. But just make sure that the academic text, the body paragraph that we'll be looking at that will include evidence or a citation, is at the bottom. And just below your paragraph, please also include the reference according to APA. We're going to be checking the specifics for APA, and I would ask that you include that information in these Word documents. So be looking for changes to the feedback spreadsheet that I've included. Let me go back there real quick once again. Currently, there are just a few points because I just started adding to this. So you can expect more feedback here in terms of questions. I'll be posing them as questions, and you can expect to see more as I go through the text, as I go through your work. Everybody has until Sunday to complete this, but I'll be going through this weekend and adding to this spreadsheet so that we can also look at our own work and see what we can correct ourselves. We'll be talking more about these points, of course, next week as we get into developing body paragraphs and getting some ideas about our essay for Unit 2.